Nadine? Nadine? Jesus Christ. Alright, but I'll do it myself. Oh, there she is. Now. Thanks, Nadine, for actually helping in the last bit, because you were just standing there like fucking Jesus. Oh my God. Wasn't my fault. Percent was not my fault. No, set it over. Лучше не так уручу. Basically добро, yeah. zero power. Wow, that's much faster than Nadine becoming a fucking ghost and just not moving at all.
Stuck. To switch the tracks. There we go. Ah. Tracks lined up now.
Where is it? We're good.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Right.
I'll stop now. High.
Not high enough, fuck you mean.
Come on, I'll boost you up. I'll give you a hand. Or marry her.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
When you are. Have you ever met?
Sorry.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam? Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well,
Can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back and pull off.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. But I trust you a little bit.
Yeah. That included making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She didn't take no for an answer.
Mark your story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming!
Okay, Sam, what do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go, that's using the old noodle.
What?
It's the... your brain. The noodle is a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, boys. I hate
you. Isn't it the old good noodle? That didn't break.
Yeah. Go.
Since the fucking cart's made out of wood.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional curse.
Call me man.
Okay, I got the treasure. It's been bugging me.
Oh,
all right.
Yes, I missed.
Let's go.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Sarv's men and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Isn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms.
They didn't.
Never mind the crate. That's the task.
Well, there's Sarv. My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know how he is. In all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the task.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. You're out of playing, right? Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys out there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word to our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross.
Oh, great. Choppers everyone.
Yeah, that was our task.
No. They'll stick around the hills first.
Let's bring that sucker down.
Shotgun.
Uh-huh. Mind up. That's good shit right there. That was a really, really scary one. Yes, I know. I know I should do that, but then they say you gotta clean house first, so I might as well, like, wait up on that. Yeah, I know.
You need to move.
Fuck. Shit. Ooh, move, motherfucker. Oh my god, fucking shit.
Sniper!
Light him out! I'm a 2 giggle, but. Oh, what the.
You think that's safe?
Huh?
Of course not!
No, nema nikuda da idem. Ne idem u 5:30. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. What the fuck is happening?